Colonials.
I'm Elizabeth Miller.
And I'm Olivia Grimm.
Today is Monday, October 18th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Your lunch options today are buffalo chicken dip, WG crackers, steamed green beans and blueberries, and one of the alternates, pizza or PB&J Uncrustable.
There are no birthdays today, but if you know someone who was born today, make sure you wish them a happy birthday.
Now for today's announcements.
Today is a high of 66 degrees and a low of 46 degrees. With a wind speed of 14 miles per hour, there's a 7% chance of rain. Today is sunny with a few afternoon clouds. Sunrise is 7:22 a.m., sunset 6:23 p.m.
Hi there, I'm Mrs. Evans, and I teach American History, 8th grade, on the 8-2 team. I'm so happy to be here today. So you're interviewing me about my book?
Yes.
Okay. So you'd like me to tell you a little bit about it?
Yeah.
All right, so I wrote a children's book, and it's called Annie's Appalachian Adventures, and the first, hopefully, part of the series is called The Letter. And in The Letter, Annie is, our main character, is adventurous, and she has a vast imagination, but she also has a heartbreak. So for Annie, she receives a letter from her mother, who is suffering from a substance use disorder or an addiction, and Annie has to kind of wrestle with those feelings and understanding what is happening to her mom in the story.
Okay. Why did you write this book, and what message would you like to spread from
it? Good questions. I wrote this book to help children who are like 7 to 9 years old understand what that means if they have a parent or loved one with a substance use disorder. You know, it's so hard for adults or people, you know, teens to understand, you know, than a child who's 7 to 9 years old. So the message I hope that they receive from this is that they are loved and they are special. And those two messages are big themes mm-hmm. within the book.
Okay. My next question was what age group would you recommend? But you said around 7 to 9.
Yeah, 7 to 9. Yeah.
Okay. And will you write more books on this?
Yeah, I have actually at least 5, I'm not sure anymore, 7 stories that I have written. Mm-hmm. So I'm hoping that as this goes on and, you know, this book becomes popular, I'll be able to publish more stories.
I also just want to compliment how you have a very important concept in a children's book. It's very deep, but within a children's view.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you for interviewing me.
Thank you for letting me interview you.
Today's quote comes from Coach Lou Holtz. Ability is what you're capable of doing. Motivation determines what you do. Attitude determines how well you do it.
Now please take a short moment of silence to reflect on anything you wish.
Happy birthday, Mr. Cotton. It's a great day to be a colonial.
Woo!